together every day, having adventures as we play. Up in the hills, down on the beach, always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
Hello, hello, it's time to say hello, 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 let's stop to say hello, it's a way to say we're glad you're here, come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care.
Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog. Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi. Nice to see you.
Hello.
I spy shapes everywhere. Circles, triangles, ovals, squares, stars, rectangles, so many kinds. See how many we can find.
Hello, friend. It's so good to see you. You're just in time. I was about to check the mail. I'm expecting a letter from Ms. Panda. Let's check the mail together. Are you coming? Look, there's a letter in our mailbox. It's addressed to Mr. Goose, the Treehouse, Animal Island. That means it's for me. Could it be from Ms. Panda? It is from Ms. Panda. I'll open it. There is a letter and some pictures inside. I'll read the letter out loud.
Hello, everyone. I'm visiting my friend. Everywhere I go, I see shapes. I've sent you some photos.
Ooh, let's look.
What shape do you see in the first picture?
Do you see it?
Rectangle!
Well done!
What shape do you see in the second picture?
Oh, I think I see it.
Rectangle!
Fantastic!
What shape do you see in the last picture?
What shape do you see?
Rectangle!
Yes.
Can you find shapes on Animal Island? Love, Ms. Panda.
That's a great idea. We'll make rectangle our special shape of the day. Let's look for rectangles on Animal Island.
Shapes. Circles. Triangles. Ovals, squares, rectangles, stars.
Hey, I have an idea.
Look!
Do you see one? Let's look for another one. Let's look for one more.
Do you see it?
There it is! We did it! Yay! See you!
Let's look for shapes inside the treehouse. Let's look for rectangles, like this. Do you see one? Yes! I see one! Do you see it? Right! Let's look for one more. Yeah! Let's look for more. I see one! Yes! Let's look for another one! Yay! Let's look for one more!
All right! I'm glad we got to play together.
It's story time!
Yay!
Gather round, everyone!
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called My Morning Friends. The friends in this story aren't people. What do you think they might be? Let's find out. Let's begin. My Morning Friends, written by Suman Raj Tamrakar. Illustrated by Suman Maharjan. Translated by Erica Kular. I have friends that help me get ready in the morning. First, my friend Toothbrush comes to brush my teeth and keep them white. Then my friend Scissors comes to cut my hair when it gets too long. Then my friend Soap comes to help me take a bath and keep me clean. Then my friend Towel comes to pat me dry. Then my friend Clothes comes to cover my body and keep me warm. Then my friend Comb comes to keep my hair in place and looking nice. Then my friend Hat comes to keep my head warm when it's cold outside. Then my friend Cotton Swab comes to help keep my ears clean and dry. Then my friend Nail Cutter comes to keep my fingernails nice and short. Finally, my friends Left Shoe and Right Shoe come to keep my feet safe and warm. My morning friends are always there for me when I need them. I love them very much. The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose.
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
I'm going to teach you a new song. It's called Home on the Range. I'll sing the verse and then we'll learn the chorus together. Here we go. Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play. Where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home, home on the range, where the deer and the antelope play. where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Okay, now everybody sing!
That's a lot of words, Mr. Frog.
Yes, it is, Monkey. Just do the best you can. And if you don't know the words, just hum along. Like this. That's it. Okay, here we go.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
Well done!
And I learned some of the words, Mr. Frog!
Yes, you did, Monkey. I heard you singing. See you all soon. Goodbye!
Goodbye, Mr. Frog!
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
Upside down. Upside down. Umbrella. Umbrella. Under. Under. Up. Up.
What letter do all these words start with?
U.
That's right, the letter U.
Mr. Goose, can we trace a letter?
Absolutely. Let's practice making the letter U. Who can think of a fun way to do it?
I know! Let's trace letters with a glue stick.
Well, that sounds like a great idea. Fox, why don't you go first?
Okay.
Great!
I'll try it! U!
Terrific tracing! Now, let's trace the lowercase letter.
I'll trace the next one. U.
Nice job.
I want to try. U.
You did it. Let's look at the letters we made. What's this letter?
U.
Exactly. Uppercase U. And what's this letter?
U.
That's right. Lowercase U. Nice job.
Wow!
Wow!
Cool!
Nice work, everybody.
Thank you, Mr. Goose.
U.
Here's Monkey with a healthy habit.
Let's wash our hands. Make sure your hands are wet and you've got plenty of soap. If you know the words, sing along with me.
First you rub your hands together, and then you scrub the backs. Slide your fingers in between, I think you've got the knack. Then you grip your hands together, then twist around your thumbs. Rub your fingers on your hands, and after that you're done.
Now rinse your hands and dry them off. Let's show off our clean hands. Yay! Goodbye!
And now, it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
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 Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Pussy cat, where have you been? I've been to London to look at the Queen. Pussy cat, what did you there? I frightened a little mouse under the chair. Pussycat.